What's going on, Molly Schuyler fans? Menasha, Wisconsin. Getting over towards the Green Bay, don't you know? I'm at the Weather Vane. They're kind of working on the Weather Vane, aren't they? Ooh, toodaloo. Oh my gosh. So they have a big tsunami omelet challenge here. Supposedly 7.5 pounds. It's got a 14 ingredient omelet. It's going to have toast, 4 big pancakes, and a massive side of hash browns. 7.5 pounds for a breakfast is actually pretty weighty, so I haven't seen too many that are that big. So don't need to really call ahead for this one. You can stop on in and, I don't know. I'm about to go in and see what they got. Actually, a really nice looking place. I looked through the windows. It's actually pretty swanky. I like it. Oh, mom and woman versus food. Gonna eat like a girl on this one and clean my plate. But wasting food is absolutely rude. I actually had a hard time trying to take a picture with this because the plate's too doggone heavy to add with it. So this is probably about, with the plate, probably like 12 pounds. But this is easily a 7.5+ pound breakfast. 14 ingredient omelet, bunch of stuff in here. They already started my time. You get an hour. It's $20 otherwise. But they started my time, but it was hot, so I didn't really wanna quite eat it yet. But because of the fact that my time is already clicking, I'm going to start. But man, it's just massive. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Salt. 1 hour, guys. This is going to be a big breakfast. Let's see if we can do this. I just don't want to eat it because it was hot. No, I'm not crying. No, I'm not whining. I'm just like, ooh. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. They never fun. They fall apart. They can't get back and forth. Omelet is absolutely loaded with stuff. 14 ingredients of fun. I'm just like.
going to find it.
You get it for free if you eat it, like 20, but it's $20. Why wouldn't you just order this and split it? Yeah. Out this way, grab yourself some breakfast.
if you're looking for, this is only $20. So if you really want to share something, let's get this. Share with a couple people, because $20, oh my gosh. So if you guys don't care. We're also some of their amazing things like the stuffed French toast. Or Charlotte has some amazing breakfast up in all my here. Totally awesome. Wow. That is a decent sized breakfast. What a way to start the day. Mom and woman versus food. Ugh. I ate like a girl today. I used my dog on spoon. Don't waste food. It's rude. Oh no. I need to wait. Ugh. I'm tired of you now. Like and subscribe. I will catch you on the